Hey girl with Drive Press Peeps, this is Allie Craig, and on this week's episode of Story Crafter, well, we are talking about putting your heart into it. Many times when we write, and many times when I'm looking at manuscripts, the person I met in the interview process to make sure that this was the right story, the right manuscript, the right message that I wanted to co-create with them to bring out into the world, well, that person goes away somehow by the time I read the manuscript. And many times I'm sending notes back saying, where did you go? Where's your heart? Where's your personality? Where's your spunky wit? Far too often when we write, our English teachers have done a disservice to us. When you were in grade school or high school, you know, your English teacher told you it was all about the sentence structure. Make sure you use your colons and your commas properly. Make sure that everything is grammatically correct at all stages. Well, that may be technically accurate writing, but that isn't writing that comes from the heart. And though at some point, of course, your manuscript needs to be refined to be on some level technical, it is never about losing your heart to get to that technical space. But if we've put on our quote-unquote writing caps from the get-go, there's never any heart in the book or the manuscript anyway. So don't worry about writing it. Think about speaking it. And in today's age, with voice recorders and Google Translate on your Google Docs, that you can just hit the little microphone button and it'll record your audio, it's not perfect, but it works pretty okay to just get your ideas down, and then from there you can edit it into the proper paragraph and the proper structure. But you need to have your tone. You need to have the way you speak it, because the way you speak it captures the hearts of the people you're talking to every single day, and then it will then capture the hearts of your readers as well.